My name's Matt Meyers.
And I'm Dan Cohn. We're here for WPSR to interview Uzimon.
Every time you see something so crisp, an air on Aga Baba goes like this.
Who has not heard of Uzimon?
Somewhere out there, there may be someone without internet or with a broken stereo system.
Who do not speak human?
Possibly.
I influenced myself.
So you began singing at a young age?
Yeah, for real. Out the womb, you know.
Did you say that's how you wooed the ladies?
Yeah, me wooed the... Woo? Woo, what that mean?
Seduce
the ladies. Me not have a need for seduce the ladies. Me never need as an easy thing for Uzimon, you know, because me say sing me tune and the girl me walk up and them a spread or eagle. Spread hawk, spread eagle, spread concord, you know, for Uzimon. Spread all types of birds of predator,
right.
Prey, you know.
And how did you come upon the name Uzimon? You're a human submachine.
Because me ring ting ting pop me lyrics come out like deadly bullets out of my mouth for slay them, you know, slay the Babylon, slay the woman, slay the police, slay lyrical bullets, you know.
Yeah.
I'm a deadly weapon with my lyrics because, you know.
So was it kind of like a culture shock to come from Bermuda to...
Culture shock! Big up Perth's culture shock! I demand if you get culture shock. Repeat.
Yeah, man. So when what was it like for you to come from an island country to the big city of Bermuda?
It was a segue, like a fucking, you know, like a real crisp segue. Like I just ride upon the thing, you know? Yo, what's up, gal?
How often do you like to drink? Is it just on the weekend or a little more than that?
How often do I like to drink? How often do you like to breathe? Air. Oxygenation. Oxygenation, you know?
I hate to bring it up, but I gotta go there. You got beef with Matisyahu.
Yeah, man. Matisyahu.
So... Tell me about that.
This man Matisyahu come upon the dance looking like another. I don't even believe he is really Amish. Matisyahu, listen right now. I will expose you. I challenge you to a game of Connect Far. Because I know that the aliens from Zebulon have not programmed that game into their being. Them cannot overstand Connect Far. Amish alien from planet Zebulon. One for take all the way to Garden Virgin, you know?
Right.
I just made up a tune right now, another tune about that.
We appreciate you doing this interview for WPSR, Purchase College Radio Station.
Yeah, you rolling?
Yeah, we're rolling.
Yo! Pa ping, 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 ping. Girl, you want this? Girl, you want that? Girl, me want to get your pun on the fat. Check it out. 45, Uzimon album. I play everything on the album, from the foot to the hand to the guitar. So sweet.
You say you played the pussy weapon. I'm wondering, what does that sound like?
Yeah, I play the pussy weapon like this here. Like a didgeridoo, you know, like a didgeridoo, but a puna on a didgeridoo, you know, like this. I play that like that. See?
Yeah, I think I did.